I woke up today in London as the plane was touching down. And all I could think about was Monday. Maybe I'd be back around. If this keeps me away much longer, I don't know what I would do. You've got to understand it's a hard life that I'm going through. And when the night falls in around me, I don't think I'll make it through. I'll use your light to guide the way. 'Cause all I think about is you.
Bezig zijn en ook met anderen aan denken. Dat denk ik zeker als student opleiding, journalist opleiding, juist heel erg daarmee bezig zijn. Volgens mij is het belangrijk om echt de journalistieke principes aan te leren. Want dat merk je toch vaak nog steeds. En ik had het zelf, toen ik zelf stagiair was, allemaal belangrijk. Uiteindelijk echt een vak leren toch pas in de praktijk. Dus, en dan merk je vaak dat je toch de ervaring nog mist om echt goed nieuws te kunnen wikken en wegen. En precies te weten hoe je nieuws moet plaatsen.
So feel free, a few moments, take your pictures, then come back to this area here.
Hello, from 30 Second News, these are the headlines. During a recent visit to Colombia, the Queen tucked into local food and showed her appreciation in the usual way. This is Victor Gok, a television sender, reporting for 30 Second News.
Can you read that?
Look at this! Look at that!
This is Newcastle, a little bit of rain. Norwich, yeah. Also a little bit of rain.
Yeah, I like this.
90 degrees in Birmingham.
A bit more extravagant. One side would be, it swirls, isn't it? The cloak and Harry's cloak.
Three,
two, one, nice and slowly. Gone. And down again, nice and slowly this time, just seems to slowly disappear. Okay. Lift it up slowly. Don't worry, still.
And you're kind of like going to bounce on the basketball. So bounce a little bit.
Sing it.
Brilliant. Nice city. It's a city that people love to come to, that people like to, you know, like to see because of the things there, you know. It's an Asian city, you know. So that's why people like to come to the city, and it's happening in London, so
what do I think about London? It's great, I don't know. It's hard.
Well, I'm a student here, so I think it's a great town for students. People think that it's not a university town.
I'm also a producer from London. I've lived in London all my life. I was born in London. London is a very big place, a very bad place. London is, as you can see, it's full of dicks. A lot of people in London are dicks. That's just the truth. It's one of them places where too many people, especially when people come to this part of London, they think, oh yeah, you know, because there's loads of people around, I can act however I want to act. I can be rude to whoever I want to be rude to. And I'm too good to talk to you, and I can rush around like a mad person, you know. That's basically London. Plus, it's full of drug addicts, like hard drug addicts. You know. But at the same time, there's some cool people here. It's very expensive. Like in Holland, it's quite expensive as well. But then it's not as good as Holland. You can smoke weed in Holland. No hassle. You can't do it in London. No one.
So you shit on me.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Just this. Dirty.
Okay.
Better way of life in other countries.
to buy and sell things and to make money. That's its sole purpose, and to rip tourists off.
All right, and you live in London?
Yes.
Why do you live in London if you say it's crap?
As I said, to earn money, to sell things, and to rip tourists. Yeah. I don't do ripping tourists, but I do the rest.
It's large, it's vibrant, it's a lot of cultures and native people.